For latest updates, please subscribe the Global Mirror YouTube channel.
US Border Patrol agents said an abandoned 5-year-old girl was among a group of illegal immigrants stranded on an island in the middle of Rio Grande by human traffickers. The 10 immigrants, most of Venezuela, were left high and dry at Eagle Pass, Texas, on the US-Mexican border over the weekend. CBS affiliate KTVT-TV reported Wednesday. The Border Patrol's Eagle Pass station, Riverine, unit was alerted to the situation and brought the group to safety, bringing up the girl to her worried mother. The outlet said, human smugglers are cold and calculated, often separating families for their own convenience or to gain companions, Del Rio Sector Acting Chief Patrol Agent Robert Denley said in a statement to the outlet. Thankfully, our agents acted quickly and were able to locate the young girl and reunited her with her mother without incident, Denley added. The immigrants were not harmed and were taken to a border process station. The stations comes as US Customs and Border Protection official reported an influx of illegal immigrants crossing into the country from Mexico. The agency said more than 164,000 immigrants were detained at the border last month, the highest monthly total in 21 years.
For latest updates, please subscribe the Global Mirror YouTube channel.